can see now he's even flexing that shoulder on.
Oh, right,
that's it. Thabiso Mchunu for you.
Well, what Thabiso Mchunu is doing is he's come too far.
He is a very, very
I think you said that Floyd may with a shoulder roll. Speed. Well, we know Junior Makabu is a
good test for both of these boxers.
And a lot of people now.
It's come to fight, Brian.
Nice. And well, Junior Makabu is trying to work out. Oh, he's getting nailed, Makabu. He's getting nailed here. He's got to start throwing punches now.
He's getting nailed, Brian.
You know, the problem is Junior's a slow starter, but you can't. Oh, brilliant punch! Oh, from Thabiso Mchunu! And Junior Makabu is getting in trouble! Big right hands from Thabiso Mchunu! Oh. And it's all right hand, left hand from Thabiso Mchunu is in serious trouble!
It is in serious trouble, Brian!
Again. But it's far from over.
He's talking to Thabiso Mchunu, straight left.
Oh, great stuff from Makabu. One for you, one from me, says Thabiso. Wow, you see that is.
Junior Makabu is coming back, Brian. He is really coming back.
Big punch by Junior Makabu. Left hand, and he's hurt Thabiso Mchunu. And here he comes, Junior Makabu on the charge.
He is on the rampage now, Brian. This is how we know Junior Makabu to fight, Brian.
Oh, and Sam, he's a absolute, well, it's a boiling kettle of note, a pressure cooker, Junior Makabu. And he's hurt Thabiso Mchunu.
To try to stop this of the belt, both of these boxes.
It'll be interesting to see. Oh, good fight.
Two half in the earlier rounds, Brian.
The big one's going to come from Makabu. Because he's tired is Thabiso Mchunu. Oh,
down goes Thabiso Mchunu.
Down goes Thabiso Mchunu with a left hand. And it's all over.
It's all over.
You can't even get up.
It's all over.
Junior Makabu has won.
Junior Makabu.